He's from the city of Odessa. He's my partner, Val. And here's the story of when he came to America and when ballroom met hip-hop. Give it up. Woo! Woo!
I guess Ukraine wasn't an ordinary place. I guess it was a city of culture, of art. It was magic. It was a city full of dreamers, and perhaps those dreams didn't become reality for everyone.
Как часто вижу я сон, мой удивительный сон, в котором осень нам танцует вальс на стон. Там листья падают вниз, пластинки крутится диск. Не уходи, побудь со мной, ты мой каприз. Как часто вижу я сон, мой удивительный сон, в котором осень нам танцует вальс бастон.
In Odessa, most people just carried on dreaming, but I was one of the lucky ones. I got out. Here I was in Brooklyn, slapped in the face by hip-hop. It was the voice of the less fortunate. I fell in love with the danger, the energy of it all. It was the soundtrack of a minority living in a crazy city, and it really spoke to me. Be a good idea for me to become a ballroom dancer. I was not having it. Special. A new style was born, and I loved it.